Welcome back to the channel. Today we're taking a look at the latest release of Chaos 2024.05 release. This update brings a ton of new features and improvements, so let's get right into it. First up, the Plasma desktop has been upgraded to Plasma 6.0.5. This includes the latest version of KDE Gear 24.05.0 and Framework 6.2.0, all built on Qt 6.7.1. Here are some cool new features. Dolphin, the file manager, now gives more detailed insights into your folders. When you browse through recent files and folders, you'll see modification times by default and easier access to recent items. Itinerary. This app now provides more information about train and coach services like air conditioning, Wi-Fi, and amenities for kids, bikes, and wheelchairs. Caden Life. The video editor has added group effects, allowing you to apply effects to multiple clips at once. Many applications have been updated to work with Qt 6 and Framework 6, including G-Compress, Caligra, K-Wave, and Caffeine. New file system support. Chaos now support BcacheFS, a new file system. It's still experimental, but it's included in the kernel build and the necessary tools are available in the repositories. Phonon sound backend. There is a new sound backend called Phonon MPV, replacing VLC because VLC doesn't yet support Qt 6. This change ensures the sound backend is fully compatible with Qt 6. The new iOS is about 700 megabits smaller because kernel mode setting for all graphics cards has been removed. This makes the download and installation process faster and more efficient. GTK2, an older graphics toolkit, has been completely removed from Chaos. The last major app that needed it was Ardour, but with its latest update, it no longer requires GTK2. The base system has seen several updates. Python 3.11, Glib 2 version 2.80, Linux kernel 6.8.10, systemd 253.19, ZFS 2.2.4, Kmod 32, OpenSSL 3.3, FFmpeg 6.1, OpenGDK 17, and MESA 24.0.7. MarkNote, a new note management app that integrates well with Plasma 6. SDDM 0.20.0. The display manager now supports running in Wayland mode using KWin Wayland instead of Western. Calamares installer. The automated partitioning option now supports popular file system like XFS, EXT4, ButterFS and ZFS without needing manual partitioning. Croeso. This is a setup assistant that helps you configure your new installation. It offers adjustments for common settings and allows you to select packages to install from different groups. KJournal. A new tool for viewing logs in user-friendly GUI, making it easier to filter and find specific log entries. Chaos now uses the XFS file system by default with CRC and Fin both enabled. This setup improves error detection, crash recovery, and performance as the file system ages. The new Minna Teams provides custom icons for light and dark teams, ensuring a consistent look from boot up to logout. You can now verify the authenticity of downloaded Chaos ISO files using GPG signature verification. This step ensures you're installing a genuine version of Chaos. This update makes Chaos 2024.05 a robust, efficient and user-friendly operating system. Whether you're a seasoned Linux user or new to the game, these improvements are sure to enhance your experience. And as always, if you find this video useful, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for joining me, and I'll see you in the next one.